Hello students, good morning to all of you. Hope you are doing well. Today we are going to learn a new song and it's about the seasons of the year. You know we have four seasons in a year: summer, autumn, winter and spring. So let's learn a new song about summer and autumn, winter and spring. Okay, dear parents, this poem which we are going to sing right now is based upon the poem Cobbler. One, two, three, start. Goodbye, summer, goodbye. Autumn is here, say hello, hi. Autumn is here, say hello, hi. After autumn, winter will come. After autumn, winter will come. Then in spring will dash and hum. Then in spring will dash and hum. Very nice, thank you so much. Now we will sing second song, and this song is Autumn Leaves All Around. And we know that leaves of the trees fall on the ground during the autumn season, and this poem is based on the composition of London Bridges Falling Down. Dear parents, help your child to learn this poem. Thank you so much. So let's start singing. Yes. One, two, three, start. Autumn leaves all around. Autumn leaves all around. What colors do you see? Red and orange, golden brown. Red and yellow, golden brown. Falling gracefully. One more time. Autumn leaves all around. Autumn leaves all around. What colors do you see? Red and yellow, golden brown. Red and yellow, golden brown. Falling gracefully. Yes, thank you so much. Take care of yourself. Hope you have enjoyed today's music class. Learn these poems. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.